Hey everyone, it's Snipesy and welcome back to some more Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. This time we are going to find the evidence so that we can free Alice, who is currently locked up thanks to the Queen of Hearts, because apparently she's done something that she's not guilty for. I mean, you need to support her on that. It's the Cheshire Cat! Who are you? Who indeed? Poor Alice, soon to lose her head, and she's not guilty of a thing. Hey, if you know who the culprit is, tell us. The Cheshire Cat has all the answers, but doesn't always tell. The answer, the culprit, the cat all lie in darkness. Wait! They have already left the forest. I won't tell which exit. There are four pieces of evidence in all. Three are since to find. The fourth is tricky. Big reward if you find them all. Should we trust him? To trust or not to trust? I trust you'll decide. Alright. Whoa! It's heartless. As soon as we finish that interaction with the Cheshire Cat, it's great. These things always pop up everywhere. Take that! Alright. Let's get the money. Oh, the flower! Hello, flower. Give me an ether. I don't think I have one. No, I do not have one. Ooh, Gemmy, haven't seen this before. I think these are items that we can use for the Gemmy ship. Cool. Right, so it seems like you can get some sort of upgrade or whatever. Give me a potion and I'll make you bigger. Ooh, handy. We'll save that until we've had a little bit of an explore. And there's a Trinity Mark as well, but I guess we can't use it right now because of these enemies. And I think Goofy gained health. Oh, actually, that reminds me, I learned a new ability called Scan. View an enemy's HP gauge during battle. Alright, why not? Okay, looking good. Keep on going. Trinity Bark. Go. Go. There we go. It took me a while just to try and interact with that thing. Okay, we got a tent. Nice and cozy. Potion! Yay. Donald, you need MP. Take it before I take it all. Oh, and an ether. Oh, handy. Alright, let's open this box. Footprints. Oh, are these the pieces of evidence that we need? Seems like it, because footprints, that would be a bit random, wouldn't it? Right, let's give you an ether. Okay, let's yeah, I know. Do it this way. So I have two potions. I want to exchange that for an ether. Alright. To the flower. Thanks! Oh, we got a camping set. I wonder what that does. Restores all HP and 3 MP of each party member. Ooh, handy. So it seems like it's a better version of the camping set, I guess. Right, I'll use you in a bit. Just want to do a little bit more exploring. And there's another flower. What do you want? Oh, we can't, because there's more Heartless. Always causing hassle because they think this is their territory. Give me an ether. Oh, sorry, I just used one. Oh, well. Whoa, 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 hello. Take him out, take him out. Whoa, that was cool. I think he, like, released his heart or whatever. That was inside because he's a Heartless or whatever, I don't know. But let's keep on looking. I wonder if there's a flower there. Give me a potion. Okay. To the flower. Thanks. Alright. We've got a high potion. Donald, you need magic. MP. Take it. I think I will explore these parts first before I actually, oh, can we jump in these? Oh, we can. Yay. Yeah, I'll use the, flower later on. Let's get this. Oh, and we've entered into the bazaar room. So we're back here. But we've got more evidence, I think. Stench. Okay. Handy, I guess. Hi. Whoa. Get blasted away. Nope. I need to try and use the dodge roll more often. I keep on forgetting about it. That's quite a good one, though. Right. As well as my magic. Fire! Oh, nice! Seems like that definitely did turn out to be my favour of the game there. Oh, there's more. Hello. I don't think magic affects you. Fire magic even. Hopefully if we get more spells it'll, like, damage shit or... Fire! Yeah, I think that absorbed the fire. Interesting. Alright, let's keep on going. Back into the forest we go. Also, whilst we're on the way, just heal up. Alright, now that we've been exploring, I will use a potion to get bigger. Alright. So, what can we do here? Oh, examine. Why don't you get on? Oh, okay. See ya! Okay, so it seemed like that platform moved up. Handy. Unknown voice. Strike to spin. Okay. I'm ripe enough to be picked and something. And eaten, I guess. I don't want to eat you. I want to hit this first. Wee! Ow, my head! Oh, funny. Right, let's eat the fruit or whatever it is. And we've definitely made that tree turn into a different position. I think I remember seeing some mushrooms. Oh yeah. Okay. So let's jump on these. Oh, is this some evidence? Antenna. Okay. Let's try and see if we can get over here. Yeah. Let's open the chest. Scan G. Alright. Now let's try going the other direction. And get on the mushroom. Alright. Jump, jump, jump. And there's another chest. Grab it. Oh, we found the Dalmatians. Three of them. 16, 17, and 18. Ooh, handy. Okay, so that's the fruit. Oh, can we go up here? Yes, we can. Back into the bazaar room. Okay, we're up here. Maybe we're not supposed to go in through this way. Because it just leads back to where we were, but nowhere that can be accessible, because I guess if we just jumped down, it wouldn't really lead us anywhere. think I might need another potion now. Yeah, give me a potion. Right, Goofy, you need something. Right. Just wanna... Yeah. And I will take that potion. Okay. Right, all figured out. Awesome. Oh. I need to jump up. Goofy, get down from there. Okay, it's fine. I didn't have to move him out of my way. I could just be on the same mission and be like, hey, this is cozy, isn't it? Well, enough about getting cozy. Let's go through this gap that somehow leads us to the bizarre room and onto a tap. Why not? Right, I need to get over the... Ooh. I think there's a thing there. Donald, you're kind of in my way. We'll see ya. Oh, no! No! Right, I think what I'll do is I'll cut through and go back to the thing where I was, so I'll be right back. Alright, let's not try and screw this up this time. Goofy, you... Well, Goofy, you're okay, but you were in the way earlier. Sorry, but you know. Donald, you need to move, like, now. Alright, we done it! Got some claw marks. Alright. Yay! Well, look what you found. Nice going. Now we can save Alice. Don't be so sure. She may be innocent, but what about you? What do you mean? I won't tell, but I'll give you something. Oh, we've had the power of ice! Meaning that we've learned Blizzard, alright. So I think we got all the evidence now, so we need to sort of hand them over. We might have to speak to the rabbit or to the queen herself, maybe. Let's try talking to you. Before you sits Her Majesty the noble Queen of Hearts. Okay. How very noble. You better bring your evidence soon. Okay, well I already have it. Can I talk over here? I can talk to Alice. Who are you? I'm Sora. I'm Goofy, and that there's Donald. Pleased to meet you, though I do wish it were under better circumstances. I'm sorry you got mixed up in this nonsense. Don't worry about it. Do not speak to the defendant! Okay, well screw you. It's up to you. Are you ready to present evidence? Oh yeah! Let's do it! Yeah. Very well. Council, set up to the podium. Step up to the podium. Now, show me what you have found. Hell yeah. Well, that's certainly a lot of evidence, but I'm still not impressed. Cards! Bring forth my evidence. Cards. Funny. Checking all five would only be a waste of time. Alright, choose the one you wish to present. I'll decide who's guilty based on that evidence. What? After all that trouble of collecting it? You dare object? Then you'll lose your head! Now, choose one box. Alright, you need to calm down, like, take a chill pill or something. What am I gonna take? Which one am I gonna take? I'm gonna take this one. Are you certain? No second chances. I'm sure. Now we shall see who the real culprit is. I think we did it right. What in the world was that? There's your evidence. Alice is innocent. Alright, we did it. Silence! I'm the law here! Article 29. Anyone who defies the Queen is guilty! That's crazy! Seize them at once! Wow, she is absolutely cray cray. She's like losing her temper, like she's very short limited of her patience. We know she's not patient at all. Cards, if they touch the tower, you lose your heads. Oh, okay, so does that mean we have to take out the tower? This thing? Seems like it. Right, let's try and use our magic, Fuzzy. Take that. Just flop down into death like that. Ooh. Oh no, he's knocked out. Okay. Right. You out. So I don't think we can, like, kill them. We can, like, knock them out, I guess. And they're just pieces of paper. So it's like, okay, you're really strong, aren't you? But it seems like we're doing very well, taking out this tower. And we've done it! We've learned Berserk and Jackpot. Okay, I can't move. I think that was meant to happen. Wait, she's gone? She must have gotten kidnapped whilst we were fighting, or while we were fighting. You fools! Find the one who's behind this. I don't care how. And they're like, how the hell do we do this? I think everyone needs to sort of calm down. So, I guess we have to sort of find Alice now. Well, I'm going to quickly save, so yeah. Alright, all done. Let's keep on going. I think we have to go this way. Let's go back into the forest. Because I think it would be silly going back, right? Flower! You just held a rock. That makes sense. Have you seen Alice? Alice, no. Shadows, yes. Where did they go? This way? That way? Does it matter? Left, right, up, down, all mixed up thanks to the shadows. Step inside into the forest to the deserted garden. You might find shadows in the upside down room. Oh, cool. So we need to find this house then, or room or whatever. But we are, like, disrupted by this giant big guy right here who's... Whoa. He is huge. I don't know what to say. But it seems like he takes quite a bit of damage when we hit him from behind like that. But if we hit him like near his tummy or anything, he doesn't take that much. And it sort of makes us bound back from the impact of his tummy. Right. Magic time! See ya! Get the things from the floor. Come here. Right. Oh! More. Lovely. Come here. Oh, well, we did the spinning dash thing. There you are. More magic! Alright. I think I'm starting to get used to the gameplay now, like, using the powers and things. Starting to get used to it. Because I haven't really hit low health in a while, really. Starting to get used to it. Gotta keep it up. Oh, more enemies, hello. Take you out with some magic, not fire blizzard. Because I think that's the only spell that does damage them. Keep still. Alright. Oh, there's more. Of course there is. No. Oh, sliding dash again. Alright. Is that all of them now? I think so. So where are we gonna go? Oh, there's a gap here. Tea Party Garden? What's that? Yeah, I guess so. Is that the Mad Hatter? And the hair, and they're like really, really upset. Wow. Let's try and see if we can... A very merry birthday. Okay. Can we not do anything here? No? Nah, I don't think so. Okay, so it seems like we're back in the bizarre room. Somehow. They're hiding somewhere. And the Memoroths outgrabe? What? Want to find the shadows? Try turning on the light. Okay, so we need to create light or form light. So how are we going to be able to do that? I don't know, but we've got a bunch of these heartless again. Keep on rudely disrupting us. Honestly. So rude, guys. So rude. Know your manners. Oh, it's that big guy again. No, no, no. No. Now I want to target the big guy. Thank you. Fire! Magic!
Come on!
Whoa, 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 whoa. No, I don't want to be crushed by that thing. Okay, why is he glowing? Maybe he's strengthening himself up. Oh, there's a big thing there. Oh, I got 20 money. Oh, I see. My max AP has gone up. Very good.
See ya.
Alright, you're down. Is that all of them? Yeah, I think so. Okay, so... Oh. What are those things? I want to get up. Try doing it this way. Okay, that witch. Torch. Oh, I see. So we can create light then? It's too dim. Make it brighter. What next? One more lamp that you need to light. And he's right by it, so let's light it up. Light 'em up, I'm a fire. Love that song. All the lights are on, you'll see the shadows soon. They'll rise in this room, but somewhere else. Okay, the shadows might go after that doorknob too. Oh god, the doorknob's in trouble. Like we'd care anyway, he was just there like, I'm too tired to deal with your problems. Oh, cool. So it seems like we've gone through a shortcut then. We're back into the Queen's castle. And there's a chest. Fandara G. Oh, cool. Just gonna have a quick look at the items I have. Was it one of these? Ah, it was. Mid-sized cannon. Oh, cool. So I think they are upgrades, these things. Okay, so... Right. I can't really use them. There's no point now because I'm at the save. So, let's quickly save, actually. Alright, all good. Let's keep on going. So we're here. You'll have a better view from higher up. Okay. So, Doorknob, are you okay? You seem perfectly fine to me, just snoozing off again. God damn it. Hello, Cheshire Cat. What do you want now? The shadows should be here soon. Are you prepared for the worst? If not, too bad. Ah, so is it boss battle time? It seems like it. A guy with multiple head things, faces, long thin arms with like Baraka things, and very, very long static legs. Wow, he could be a model with those.
Fire!
Right, so it seems like he likes to have range in his favour. So we need to try and somehow get over that. Alright, keep on attacking him. Donald, you're kind of low on health, so I might have to help you soon. No. Wait, is it? The table's moving. My god. Alright, thank you, Goofy. Oh my god. And the chair is gone as well. Okay. Well then again, so is the drink things, but we don't really need them when we're in the battle, do we? Right.
Fire!
Oh god. No. Alright, attack him! Attack his face! Or faces, even. Alright. Let's go up. Fire. Fire!
Fire!
Okay, that didn't work. And that didn't work either. I was supposed to jump, but I pressed the wrong button. Oh no! I'm out of range. Okay, I sort of hit him then. Alright, let's keep on at it.
See ya.
And attack his face! Oh damn. Wait, when did you get fire on those things? I only just noticed. Alright, keep on hitting him! Alright. Let's go back up and hit his face again. I'm surprised that I'm doing pretty well for health and stuff, but I haven't really had to use any potions yet. Well, I know Goofy has, but for the one, that's pretty good. Whoa! But he, Goofy is starting to get low health, low on health. Damn it. It's quite hard to hit with those things when they're on fire. Okay, I need to get up the table. Oh, Goofy, you're... Not Goofy, Donald, you're low on health. Can I still heal you? Okay, I can. Cool.
Fire!
Oh my god, Goofy's down as well. Okay, hang on. I'll help you out, Goofy. Alright. God, he's so hard to hit with those things. And that he's like high up as well. Let's get back up. Get back up. Oh god. Really? You're down again? Well, I might heal you in a bit, but I'll see how things go. Whoa! Alright, up we get. Ouch! Ouch! Alright, attack again! Attack his face! Okay, I think I will heal you now, Donald. We need your magic, let's be honest.
Fire!
Right, he's nearly down. Alright, we done it! Yay, Goofy has leveled up twice, is that right? I think so. You will never become a model. Sorry, but your faces are too ugly. Very nice legs. Not sure about the arms, but... Oh, nice shoes as well. But your modelling career is not going to happen any day soon. In fact, for, like, never, ever, ever.
What a racket. How's a doorknob to get any sleep?
We just stopped you from getting, like, killed or whatever. Whoa! Shiny. What was that? You hear that? It sounded like something closed. Okay, and something's landed. What is that? This gummy ain't like the others, no sir. Okay, I'll hold on to it. Navi G piece? Okay, so is that supposed to be for navigation? From the guess of the pronunciation. Splendid, you're quite the hero. If you're looking for Alice, she's not here. She's gone, off with the shadows, into darkness. No. Let's get back to our gummy ship. We might find her in another world. We've got to go to a save point to return to our ship. Alright. So, let's head over to that save point. Oh, we're already at one. Cool. Right, so, let's quickly save. Alright, let's head to the gummy ship. Yes. Alright, I've got an achievement, the rabbit hole. So I've unlocked another place with 3 stars. Ooh. I'm not sure about that one, but... But before we do actually go anywhere else, I want to get some more potions and stuff so that I'm fully stocked up, because I want to be prepared for this. Okay, so every time we go somewhere, we have to do this. That's noted. Just taking out these ships, I guess. It's kind of weird that the Heartless is supposed to be a nose, presumably. Because I can't really remember who fires them. Or if they even said that, for that matter. And I don't know if there's anything special about flying through these hoops. Apart from if there's like those card things, but you know. I'm not too sure. Right, we're getting quite a lot of items. So have we made it to the planet yet, or to the world, whatever you want to call it? Whoa, there's loads of stuff here. God, these things are so weird. Give me items, give me all the lovely items. Alright. Okay, I think we have made it to Traverse Town. New high school. Alright, yep, let's go there. Test pilot. Okay, don't know what that is, but I guess it's like doing well flying. I don't know. So we've made it, and I think I saw a Trinity mark. Yeah, let's use it. Oh yay! We've got like money and things just when we need it. See how much money we get from this. 89. Oh. Oh, it's a Moogle. Seeing all of this town will take some time, Kupo. Especially for you newcomers. even if you can't go to certain areas now, you'll be able to go later. Okay, thank you. Cupo. Okay. Leon's probably at the Undergarden Cavern. He trains there often. You know, the channel in the alleyway is connected to the cavern. Oh right, honey. But we just want to kind of get some items, you know. Let's try and see if we can open this. Okay, we can't. Right, let's just go to the item shops and get some things. Hey, what do you want? What am I supposed to ask? Oh yeah, do you want to buy anything? Or sell? Alright, let's buy... Oh, we can get some weapons. A hammer made for combat reduces max MP by 1. Morningstar. Heightens magic power. A small shield made for attack rather than defense. A large shield that protects against various attacks. Right. So I think I'm going to buy the... Yeah. Gonna buy the... No, I don't want more. Buy one of them, an ether. And sell a few things. Oh, that reminds me, that horn thing, I'll quickly have a look at what it does right now. Reduces fire damage by 20% and raises max AP and defense. Ooh. That could be handy for Goofy, actually. HP and strength, right? AP and defense. Yeah, that'll be a good setup for being more defensive. And give the AP to Donald. Can he actually learn anything? Oh, he can learn Berserk. I didn't notice that. Boosts attack power when HP is critically low, combined with a weapon skill for more power. Okay. So let's equip that. And Donald can learn Jackpot. Receive more money and HP MP balls in battle, equipped to entire party to boost effect. Okay, so I think we can get more than one jackpot then, if it's saying that. But we don't have it right now. But let's keep on shopping. Get some nice items. But we need to sell some first, because we don't really have a lot. I don't know what that does, but I think I should get rid of it, but... Right, let's have a... Let's have a quick look at what it does, because I didn't actually check that one. A material shard containing rare material used for item synthesis. Rarity of 2. Okay. Could sell it, I'm not quite sure. So that's all we can sell. You know what, let's get rid of like some of that stuff, because I don't think I'm actually going to use it. I'd rather have things like potions and that kind of stuff. Okay, so Goofy doesn't have anything, Donald doesn't have anything, Sora doesn't have anything. We need to buy things. Give one to Sora. Give one to Goofy. Right. Let's actually sell that thing. We're not going to need it at all. Quickly equip the new staff. Okay, so I get more strength. That's pretty good. Right. Let's sell the wand if we can. Okay, we can't. Get a high potion, Goofy, because I like Goofy to be a support sort of thing, where he's like helping us, you know, like taking hits and all that good stuff, so that we don't get taken out quite easily. And I think I will have a quick look at the accessory shop, just in case they have got anything new. I think we go a bit quicker when we roll as well, just noticed that. And they're just like jumping on the table like, hey, let's have a house party. Right. So can we not actually sell anything else? Like nothing. Like no weapons, no, none of that, no? Okay. Alright. Whilst I'm at it, I'm going to equip the ether to Donald, because he's like a magic type person, so I guess that'll come in handy. Right, let's go head off to the new world. There's a choice of two, but I think I'm going to go for the weaker one, just because it would make more sense, really. Actually, before we do, let's go to the gummy garage. I didn't actually check this out before. I think it would be a good time to do so now. Yeah, let's have a look at the tutorial, because I don't know what the heck I'm doing. I mean, I just went on this because I was like, yeah, let's build a gummy ship by following a blueprint, okay? To build a gummy ship, select garage. To fly different ships or rename ships, select gummy ship. Now, let's take a tour of the gummy garage, or garage, because that's British. First, pick a blueprint from the list, okay? The list contains blueprints you have collected and those you can redesign. The blueprints you collect can't be renamed. Make sure you have enough parts. Select a blueprint to enter the garage. In select mode, select the block you want to attach. Without a cockpit and an engine, a ship can't fly. Yeah, obviously. Left or right directional button, change classes. Up and down directional button, change parts. Okay. Found your block? Then press the X button or the R1 button to go to build mode. In build mode, select where to place the block. Move the block with L1 and L2 directional buttons. Okay. Alright, I think I kind of get it. The left stick rotates the blocks and the right rotates the assembly area. Press X to attach the block. You may not be able to attach big blocks at times. Press the circle to cancel attachment. If you get lost, press the select button to view help. Alright. Now, let's switch to the inspect mode with R2. Okay. Examine your creation in aspect mode. Okay. Check various stats as you build your ship. That's about it. The rest is learning by doing. If you need help, go to the help menu or press the select button. Alright. So, let's have a little bit of a mess about then. Let's go for high wind. Enhances recovery items effect a bit. Okay. So can I not do anything to this then? Or? I don't know what the heck I'm doing. Okay. Alright. I think I just took away a block, didn't I? This is weird. Let's not go into that territory because I think I'm alright for things right now. Yeah. What the? No, I don't want to overwrite it. Ah, do I have to? What, that's the ship I'm flying? Okay. No, I changed ship. Okay, I got an achievement.
Anyways, guys, I've given up on the gummy ship stuff, so I hope to see you in the next episode of Kingdom Hearts, and don't forget to leave a like if you enjoyed the video, comment if you've got any suggestions, and don't forget to subscribe. And remember, I post the news every single week, so stay tuned, and until then, see you next time!